Because other countries, like your country maybe, normally kids begin playing football when they are young. And when they are 2-3 years, they begin to play football. But for our case, it's so different. And that's why, you see, at least we are trying hard to participate. And I hope next year, when we maybe get the chance to go to France, it is going to be better than this year. And they have the strength, and this is their first time to participate in the Women's World Cup. Because they are from northern part of the country, where they have been in war for over 20 years. And they are very happy to be here, and they enjoy staying here, they have friends. I hope when they go back home, they will have a lot of experience, and I think that will give them courage to continue with playing football.
Pass on to others as well.
Pass on to others. Because now they are going to be the ambassador. They will go back, and then they also train others. They will take them everything they receive from here. And then I hope we are going to promote football, women football in Uganda
because,
and in the whole Africa.
Because you were saying that in Uganda, women playing football is not very common. But so it's all the more, all the greater that these girls are here.
In Uganda, women playing football is not very common, as I say. But this team is from the northern part of the country, where they've been in the war for over 20 years. And at least when you consider, because other teams are from the city, but for us, we are from the village, very down from the village. But we are trying, and they are happy because they have been handling, actually, they have learned many things, and right now they have friends, so they will be the ambassador of Uganda.
Cool.